Well, dude, I'm so much better on video. Sorry about the noises in the background if you hear some. And I'm gonna show you my slime collection. So, oops. So, let's get started. So, first one, I pick out. Oh! This is my video. I posted a video about this, so. This is a clear base with hair bands. It's super good. It's crunchy. It's super pokey. Sticking to me. Okay. Now, let's move up the machine. This is how it is. I should go check out the video that I did. And it's super poppy. This might be a long video. Oh, this one. This one is a green base kind. It's like a mint color with glitter. So, it's pokey. It's kind of hard to stretch. So, I'm not playing with this one that much. It's not that good. This one. Okay. Going on to a white one. I'll call this one the milk slime. It's super white, it's super pokey. Super stretching. I'm not so sure, but I think I added some tissues into it. But at the same time, no, I didn't. Yeah, this one's just a milk slime with no, just a regular slime, no fluffy slime. Just, glue and activating. Next one. I call this one the coconut because I have a coconut scent. I don't have a lot of names for my slimes. So, this one quickly too. Super stretching. And it smells like cocoa because I added shampoo into it to make it work quickly. And no, it's not shampoo, it's conditioner. Oh, this is kind of a water slime. Oh, kind of got hard. This is kind of a water slime because this one I made with the what did they call? With the tissues. So, I want to play play with this one a lot because it's not pokey. It's kind of stretchy. So yeah. Now just throw it in. Continue. Going to this one. It's in the up. Oh, it's kind of the same. It's the same but different color and not. It's bad. So I might give this away to my friend or something. Because I don't want it. I have more of them, I think. This is my favorite slime so far. It's like the glue. I think I'm going to post this video, I think. I'm not for sure, but I didn't finish it. That's like the slime, the glue. And it doesn't work for slime, but I added it with regular glue. And it can be like fun. So I call this one the glitter glue slime slash not, because I didn't glitter glue for this one. Kind of pokey, super stretchy. Kind of. So let's put this one back to the container. That should be in. I'm doing the container first, and then I'm going to do the baggy ones. Do I have some baggy ones in there? This is kind of like a hard slime, kind of, but super quickly. And I did not know how to name this because I was going to name it the name of the video. I mean, milk, but I already have that name. Oh, this is my bubble gum one. So, yeah. This is how it is. It's kind of hard. Kind of bad. So. It's good, but like if you get strong. And bowl, it looks like a bubble. Last time, I don't want to give it away or throw it away. Because this is a good bubble slime. Seriously, so. Last look, because it smells bad. I may have to put like something in it for it to not be that smell. But close it. No more containers. Oh, one. Okay. Yep. This is my next container. It's the same. No one. But this one, it's like super funky. It's half corn chunks in it. I want you to see this one good, so let me go to the restroom quick, because here it is. I really like this one. This one's like this one from D. So. Back to the container. Okay. I'm going to pick this one. Ah! This is my sun. I call this sun because it's yellow. And it's clear. And it has glitter. Really glitter in it. Trying to not make it bad. Okay, this is how it is. It's like those slime, those putties when you get from Target. It's like this. But slime, not putty. It really got kind of bad. But I need to work with it. Not that clear anymore. So I want to play with this one a lot. My clear ones, I don't play with them a lot because, like, I want to keep them clear for a long time. And then, like, when I don't want them anymore, I just play with them and then give them away when they're clear again. So this is my. Where's the baggy one? I might have to open it to leave something out. Okay. So, next one. I don't like this one. It has glitter in it. I hate this one. I don't like it. Nothing. It's hard. It has a whole bunch of glitter that it was for crunchiness. And it's not crunchy at all. It's hard. Kind of pokey. So, put that one back in the bag. Last time I played with it, it was a bag. But it wasn't a summer. I think this is a buttercup that I did with great, except this is a butter slime with cornstarch. It's a small one because I didn't have it that much cornstarch left. So, man, that was so crunchy. It's kind of hardish, so I will add lotion into it. So, but let's get this one back in the bag quick and move on to the next one. Not close enough. I have two more. I think one of these I might give to somebody. So, what's that? Not pokey, but for sure. So, yeah. And I have a different one that's the same, so showing it because it's the same. It's exactly the same, so. Those are all my slimes. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Comment down below what else you want me to do next. And I will do it if I have the stuff to do with. So, yeah. Wait for it. Peace.